Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, we're going to see the procedure on how you can turn on the iPhone startup and shutdown sound on iPhone 14 or later versions. Unfortunately, this feature is not available on old iPhone versions like iPhone 12 or 13. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So, without any further ado, let's see how you can utilize this hidden iPhone 14 feature right now. To enable the startup or shutdown chime sound on iPhone 14, all you need to do is to go to Settings, then Accessibility, then Audio or Visual, and here find Power On and Off Sounds, then turn it on. From now on, when you shut down or power on your iPhone, you will hear these sounds. That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. I hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.